are here for our K-3 holiday and Christmas concert. Thank you everyone for coming. We know you love your children. We love them too. And they have worked very hard. So we are so thankful we have the opportunity to get this concert in so they can show off their talents that they've worked so hard for. So I give you Mrs. Carras for our kindergarten students for our first show, our group of the day.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much for coming. I don't have too much to say. We're just going to get rolling. Our kindergarten students will be singing three songs for you today. We've been, all grades have been working on playing the jingle bells with the beat and staying with the music, so you'll see the work on that today. And we're going to just begin.
All right, here we go. Let's try that again. Bye. For the first time, barely know the fingerings, barely know any of this stuff. It's really hard to do. If you wouldn't mind giving these guys a round of applause before they start playing. It's really hard to do this stuff. You guys did a great job all of you so far. Really proud of you guys. So, thank you so much. Like I said, our first song is not holiday themed. It is Merrily We Roll Along. And we hope you enjoy this. Usually, the major complaint that I hear from parents is, man, we hear hot cross buns all the time. It's like it just drives us up a wall. I empathize with you. I totally understand. No one has to hear hot cross buns more in a day than I do. So, what we decided to do was, instead of doing hot cross buns, we decided to play another song called Buns Cross Hops. It is literally hot cross buns backwards. So we hope you enjoy Buns Cross Hops.
Ready? Ready? Do you know around? Say that's right. Here we go. That's fine. Ready?
Thank you so much. Our third selection is Eau Claire de la Lune, a French song that we've worked up. I think it's a Renaissance song, or maybe it's a really old song. We hope you enjoy this. You're enjoying this already, aren't you? Good? That's fine. All right, here we go. Eau Claire de la Lune. Composition. This is entitled All Aboard, and it's actually kind of a complex piece. It's used a lot of eighth notes and things like that. We just played this, I don't know, maybe last week. We started the week before. It's kind of a complex tune, and it's really challenging for us, and they did a really good job. Thank you guys for being a part of this. We really appreciate the turnout. You guys always come out for your kids in this chorus and band concert. We appreciate that. On behalf of the entire staff, Ms. Barras, Dr. Hosterman, and the rest of the staff, we'd like to just thank you guys for coming and being a part of this. We all really appreciate it. And your kids definitely appreciate it when they see you on the sands. Really, they do. So, without further ado, our final song is All Aboard, and we thank you again for coming.
One, two, and ready, go.